The horse death led to Huawei boss Meng Wanzhou's arrest. When he Canadian border officer did some hairy recent on the internet on 1 December 2018, the result left him shocked. He had just been told that a Chinese woman was leading to cover into a few horse and that the Royal Canadian Border Police had an arrest warrant for her based on a U.S. request. What the reach was that she was the chief investigation officer of the Chinese telecom giant Huawei and the daughter of the company's founder. It was at the moment of the brother official release that they were about to be operating into the center of a major international incident, which near 2 years on has not gone away. The woman was Meng Huan, who was fighting from the Hong Kong, arrived at Gate 65 at 11:10.